plywood 15 millimeters, then cut it. I use my circular saw slider, then cut plywood. I put scrap wood. Mark scrap wood, then cut it. Mark plywood 15 millimeters, then cut it. Cut diagonal. Measure circular saw base, add extra 5 millimeters, then apply it on the plywood. Assemble all parts. Make sure everything is right, because it's an important step. Use bolt M6 as guide. Thank you. put plywood cuts before, then cut diagonally.